Hello, once again, this is Ing Ing. I show you my US Philippine coin. I have two pieces of 1944 mint S, and the other is no mint mark. And I have here 1945 two pieces Philippine and USA coin mint mark S and also mint mark S. So we start with 1944 US Philippine mint mark S 5 centavos. So you can see this guy. This is 1944. See, United States of America. He stole like a gold and silver. It's not so much gold, but silver. 2 tone. You can see here. 5 centavos, Filipinas, and see here the mint mark. The mint mark here, that's small. Small is the mint mark S. So now you see the other one, same. And then we get here, no mint mark. Same 5 centavos. You see the result. This no mint mark. See, it's 1944. So we take also the other one. This is 1945 Philippine USA coin mint mark S. Five centavo. This stone also is the same. Like gold and nickel or silver. It's mint mark S. This one is minted in San Francisco. Also the other one, 1945, United States, America. And this one here is Filipinas, 5 centavos. Check the mint mark. So we have mint mark, this is S. It's minted in San Francisco. S. 1945, 5 centavos, mint S. Guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoy my small video, and have a good day. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.